and have let him go.
He gave me his word.
And you gave yours.
Have you truly abandoned your pursuit of Elizabeth's throne?
I don't know. I can't take England with Darnley. And from here on out, I must do everything in my power to keep this disastrous marriage from ruining me. You warned me not to marry Darnley, and I should have listened to you. I am so tired of thinking about him.
You once told me that you weren't as strong as I thought, but you are.
I am married and a queen.
And you can't afford to make a mistake.